Good morning, everyone. It is your pal BG's Guy here, back to bring you another reaction video. In today's video, we're going to be reacting to the Ultimate Deadpool recap cartoon by Kenneth Mandipole. Now, I believe this is supposed to be like this recap cartoon of like the Deadpool versus Wolverine movie that just came out in theaters like not that long ago. It came out on July 26th. So almost been about a week since it's been out in theaters. I'm not sure if it's still out in theaters though, or maybe it is. I mean, hey, I haven't been to a movie theater in years, so I don't really know how the movies work anymore there, but hopefully this will be good. And with that being said, we are just going to waste no more time and get right into it. Let's go. Alright, we got Deadpool. It just dances and falls off a bridge. I like that. Wow, not gonna lie, the beginning so far pretty good. I like that start there with him just going bleh, very slowly and all that. This is a great start. Oh, they think they can shoot him. And he's just dancing. You just killed someone. You killed two of them. Okay, these guys don't come to play. He's like, back away. Deadpool's got some skills. He's gonna jump rope. Kind of monstrous there, but okay. Oh, they're in love. Or not? I thought they might have been in love for a sec there. Like, they were just loving each other, like, smiling and stuff, all cute and cuteful, but I guess not. God damn it, I didn't mean to stop it. A very attractive lady. They're just gonna keep doing it. No matter what day it is, they're just gonna keep doing it nonstop. What is he doing? Ew, what the frig? What the heck? What was that? What the frig was that? Just, that was just so random to add. Oh, now we're back with Deadpool. Oh yeah, kick him right to his face. He's too strong, man. I don't think you can beat him. Man out of iron, you can't beat iron, dude. So, adios, Deadpool. Oh great, the villain's up to something evil, very evil. Damn! Oh! What was that he just shoved? What was that he just freaking shoved up there? Oh, it's like some pole thing or whatever that is. Oh great, now there's a fire. Is he moonwalking out? What is that, the Michael Jackson moonwalk? He just moonwalk out of here. What is wrong with your face, man? And it's Deadpool. Then Let's go, Deadpool, let's go. What is wrong with him? I was gonna say, what the frick happened to him? Like, why is he, like, slithering, like, the floor like he's Roz from Monsters, Inc.? Okay. We're not gonna get an answer to that. Oh, shit. He just got ran the frig over. Yeah, that's right, Deadpool. Show them your skills. What? Oh, he's got the whole squad. He's got the whole freaking squad. Or never mind. He's like, back away. You don't need to be here. Go away. Go away. No one needs to be here with Deadpool. Me, myself, and I. Oh. Oh, this is a sick song. Oh my god, why? Why another makeout scene? Why another makeout scene? This is so weird and so random for you to do this. Oh, they think this is a freaking joke. It ain't no joke. This ain't no joke. Oh my god, Deadpool's a freaking murderer. He is a freaking murderer. Yeah, that's right, you fight him. Kick his ass.
Wait, what are those little things coming out of them?
They come to eat him alive. And he just throws up for no particular reason.
Hold on.
I want to go back. I got to go back and look at those again. Hold on. I'm going to pause it and then look at those faces. I got to look at those faces, so. Okay, Deadpool. I don't know who that is. How about just a bunch of celebs that I don't really know about, maybe. Okay. Just a bunch of Marvel celebs. Oh my god, why? What is with this video and them just having to keep having these same makeout scenes? We've already had one at the beginning, and then we have another one, and then isn't this like the third time, or maybe even more? I don't know what's with this recap cartoon anymore. I really freaking don't. Although it looks like they're having the freaking time of their lives just making out. Alright, I think this is the end. Wait, hold on, what was that? Oh, no, hold on, I missed that. So, we're gonna skip this.
And then look at this.
The Incredible Hulk? Imagine that he makes an Incredible Hulk recap cartoon. Maybe that could be the next one he could do. Alright, Deadpool. Hello. Alright, and then that's how we're ending this. Okay, pretty good. Pretty good recap cartoon. I gotta say, this was pretty awesome. And yeah, that's... I guess you can say that's Deadpool for you all right there. Deadpool the Menace.
Oh my god.